If you're talking food in Charlotte, anything food with Charlotte, you cannot discuss it and talk about it without having Miss Nikki Wolf in the building with Yelp. She is all things food in Charlotte. So we are blessed to have her on stage here with us. Nikki, tell us what you think about the new Circle K corner here at BB&T Ballpark.
First of all, did you just call me fat? I mean, what is that about?
No,
the girl that knows all about the food. I feel like you're saying I eat a lot. Is that what it is?
No, you just know where to go. You know where to go for all the good food, and you know how to enjoy it all without letting it kill the frame.
Good save. Good save. I like it. I do eat a lot. This is great. This is such a great addition here. It's just really cool to see how the ballpark just continues to evolve when it comes to a fan experience, really. You know, they bring in all the local foods and all this, and they got this new area up here, which I think is just going to be such a great spot here in the summer.
Well, we wanted to create an area that's folks-centered from this part of the building, and so we try to each and every year make some type of capital improvement. We came up with the Circle K Corner, and it serves both the picnic area, it's a private area, and then the general public. So it's a great addition to the ballpark.
You guys need to be ahead of everyone on that type of thing.
Well, I think we all are listening to our fans and what they want. And, you know, now you're looking at nutritional things. You're looking at healthier things. You know, you're looking at gluten-free type things, sugar-free things. So you got to listen to what your fans want. And we take that input and put it to work.
We're really fortunate to have this new area. We were looking at the ballpark, and you know, everybody asks when you go to a ballpark, amusement park, a recreational facility, what's new, right? So when you come here to the ballpark, you don't have to really hunt for what's new. You can see in this left field corner something that's never been here before, and that's the brand new Circle K Corner. We're really excited about it. For folks that want to do a group of 40, they can come to the Circle K Corner, and in front of it, they can have views from the game from a two-tiered area, kind of high top tables, drink rail, kind of a fun feel. Have their own private access to the bar on the field side of the ballpark, and then on the back side of the bar, that's accessible to everybody else in the ballpark. So it's multifunctional. It's kind of a really cool area, so we're really proud of it and glad that Circle K jumped in to help sponsor it as well, and I think fans will really have a lot of fun this year with it.
Yeah, I tell you, you guys thought of everything. Private on one side, it's like a mullet. Business on the front, party in the back. So it's awesome. We're going to change the name to the Mullet, but not anytime soon. But if we do, it'll be the Circle K Mullet. But anyway, thank you so much, Rod. This is amazing. I love what you guys are doing here. Keep up that great work. I look forward to a great season.
Thank you very much.